Hey everyone, welcome back to Daily Tuition. In the last two part of this tutorial, we had made header and left sidebar and the blog post section. So in this tutorial, we are going to create a right sidebar and the footer section. This is the last part of this tutorial. So if you haven't seen the first part and the second part of this tutorial, then must watch it first. And if you following me from the first part of this tutorial, your project will complete it in this tutorial. So as always we say, before we getting late, let's get started. First we want to create a right sidebar. So we will add div with column 3 and insert border 2 and bcolor CSS classes. Then create div and add full width bootstrap class with text center and padding 4. Then create title in h5 tag and add padding 2, border bt and text danger bootstrap class. We will create a border bt class later in this tutorial. Then create a div with padding 2. In this div, we add your social links. This social link will help the user to share your post. So we will create this link. We will add Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Google Plus and Twitter links here. You can choose your own social link whatever you want. After you complete this, we want to show up recent post. So we will create a div with margin top 5 class. Keep in mind that we create this div just after closing div of the social link. Then create h5 tag with border 2 and padding 2 class and insert your text here. Then create div with dflex flex column class. And add padding 2 and margin top 3. Then create a first blog post thumbnail in the image tag and add img fluid with 50% and height 50% bootstrap class. In the b tag, just type your first blog post title and run your project. You will see your title is inserted after the thumbnail. We need to align this thumbnail and title in one row. So we will create a div in flex column and add dflex flex row class and just move this code into this flex row div. You will see your title and thumbnail is in the row. So now we just want to short your title. So we will do this. That's it. Now we will create our second post. So we will copy and paste it and just change image of the second blog post and change title also. We will do this almost 3 times, so the user will see your recent 4 blog posts. Afterwards, we want to add some advertisement here also. So we will add a div with margin top 3. And in the h5 tag, add some text then create the image tag with vertical advertisement and add another image tag of vertical ad and apply margin top 3. So when you run your project, it will align properly. Now the time is to create a footer section. So create a footer tag and insert a div with container class and add padding 5, black and border to class. So now we will create a border BT class which we created starting of this video. In the style.css file, add dot border dash btn and add border bottom 1 pixel solid light gray, and then add border top 1 pixel solid light gray, and we will apply this border BT class to the sidebar title also. So that's it. And now create a black class and add background color black. Go back to your footer, create a new row. In this row we will create a 3 columns. The first column will demonstrate a newsletter section, the second column show categories, and the third column will show contact us form. Add column 4 in this row. This column create a newsletter section. In this column create h5 tag with white class and add newsletter text here. Then create paragraph tag and add some text content. Then create a div with form control class and add input type text with placeholder email. After closing div, create a button with btn, btn info and margin top 3 class, and just add subscribe text here. In the style.css we will add some style to input element. So we will add border 0 and border radius 3 pixel. Now we will create a second column which demonstrate categories. So create a div with column 4 and create a dflex class with flex column, padding 3, border 2 and white class. Then create h5 tag with categories text and then create ul tag. In the ul tag create li tag with some categories. So we will add some categories like traveling, recipe, technology, mobile, news and Bollywood, and just run your project. Now we want to create our third contact us section, so we will add this with column 4. In this div we will add another div with dflex, flex column and white class, and create h5 tag with contact us text. then create a new div with form group booster class and add input type text, class form control and placeholder name. Then create another input type email with form control class and add email placeholder. Then create text area tag with form control class and add 3 rows. At the last, create a button with btn info class and add margin top 2 and floating right class and add subscribe button text here. Everything is ready now, but we want to add our social icons on the bottom of the page also. So we will copy all this code and paste it here. Now run your project. Everything is ready and aligned properly. So now your Bootstrap blog website was completed. You can download all these images from the description. After you complete this project, style this with your own CSS style and show me how it looks like. If you have any question, then comment me in the video comment section. And if you find something useful in this lesson, then must press like button. Press subscribe button and also press bell icon to get notified of my every new video. That's all for today. See you in the next video. Till then, be happy and keep watching. Thank you.